好，你先睇呢個題目先。佢就話呢度咧做 X 嘅時候咧，間 firm 有兩個 input。咁我哋睇睇啦，兩個 input 就係 capital 同 labor， 而兩個 input 都係增加緊嘅，隨住 total output。咁即係話呢個一個 long one situation 先啦，小心啲。好，咁先睇呢個題下邊有咩選擇啦。咁佢 A 咧就話呢個咧係 law of diminishing marginal return 出現咗嘅。咁樣咧，咁 law of diminishing marginal return 咧，首先佢係一個 short one situation 啦，有 fixed factor 嘅。而呢條題目入邊咧，全部咧都係 variable factor 嚟嘅，咁即係話唔符合呢個 law 嘅一個嘅要求啦，咁所以就唔出現啦。好啦，然之後第二個啦，咁就係間 firm 咧係可以 enjoy 呢個 economy of scale 嘅，咁我哋就計計數睇下佢有冇啦。咁計下個 average cost 出嚟先 ，average cost 咧就將個 total cost 除翻 Q 就得啦。咁啊，第一個咧就係、是、應該係五啦，一百除二十啊，冇計錯啦。第二個咧就係、是。200咧就除翻35，咁就等於咧，200除翻35，咁就係等於咧5.7，計唔計都撳唔到啊！跟落去就係300除以45，咁呢個就係6.7啦。跟住400除以50，咁應該就係8啦，冇錯啦。咁你見到 average cost 上升咁就唔係啦。咁啊唔係 economic scale， 即係 economic scale 啦。咁呢個就係啦。咁係咪 internal 啊？咁係啦，講緊一間 firm 自己啫。咁啊最後嗰個點解唔啱咧？佢就話一間 firm 咧 produce 一個 optimal production。咁一間 firm 係咪做 optimal scale 咧？咁係一個咩位置咧？Optimal scale 咧就係、是、可以將條 AC plot 出嚟啦，就係講緊咧 AC 最低呢一點咧，我哋叫做 optimal scale 咁樣叫嘅。咁第一間 firm 咧唔會再 optimal scale， 兼且而家我哋都唔知，我哋知道間 firm 做到啲咩咧，我哋首先就有 MC， 亦都要有個 MR 咧，咁我哋先至知嘅。咁呢度都冇 marginal revenue， 所以揾唔到，所以呢個唔係答案啦。